I'm Tim Doty with Purdue NOW. The university has a new major. Data science will be offered as a major beginning this fall. It's a collaboration between the Department of Computer Science and the Department of Statistics. It's also part of the Purdue Moves initiative that was launched by President Daniels in 2013. Data science was rated number one, the best job in the entire country, by website Glassdoor in 2017. And new research from economists at Krannert School of Management finds that setting task-based goals can help students succeed. A paper authored by Krannert economic professors Victoria Prowse and David Gill, along with educators from Cal Irvine and the University of Florida, shows that performance-based goals have a small impact, but task-based goals, like increasing the number of practice exams completed, quote, produced significantly larger and more robust positive effects for students. If you'd like to learn more about this research or that data science major, go to purdue.edu/newsroom.